A school bus in Anderson County was hit by a car on its way home from school today. The district says it happened near the Walmart on the U.S. 127 bypass. The bus, which was carrying 52 students, was not moving at the time of the crash. Two students and the driver of the car were checked by EMS workers on scene. No other injuries have been reported.